Birds flying high, you know how I feel. Sun in the sky, you know how I feel. Breeze drifting on by.
I'm Hamish.
And I'm George.
And we click.
We played downstairs last time in the kind of theatre kind of area. So it was kind of cooler upstairs, a lot more kind of like relaxed vibe.
Yeah.
It feels like you're just playing in a bar rather than a theatre where everyone's kind of in tiered seating.
Yeah.
Like our stuff is pretty heavy, I guess you'd say, and a lot of the live stuff we play is like pretty dark and heavy. So it's kind of weird opening up for someone when you're playing this really aggressive music, and it's kind of a bit of a bummer for the person who's playing afterwards. So it's kind of nice to play a set like tonight, which is just like, you know, like champagne, two-step and garage and all that kind of stuff.
Hey, I'm Justin. I'm one half of a duo, me in Sydney, Victoria in Seoul, in Korea. And we go under the name Victoria Kim, and we make Asian house music. We put out a white label, two tracks with local dudes, the finer things. They've been doing really good things in Sydney. And the record is two remixes, basically, two bootlegs. Here's My Number, Carly Rae Jepsen, and MIA's Bad Girls. And the reason, and we can't sell it digital because I don't want to get sued by Carly Rae, nor does anyone else, or MIA, so we're running with vinyls. I'm inspired by karaoke. Like, I love going and playing and people singing stupid things. But then you're realizing, like, wow, this Usher tune is amazing. Like, how have I slept on it for so long? So that's what I love about karaoke. Like, it just kind of draws you to all this pop music and it makes you want to sing it. And like, if you go to any karaoke now and someone sings Call Me, maybe you'll be like, oh, this is such a shit song, but you sing it anyway. And I love how catchy that is. I don't understand how catchy that music, I don't understand how that music is so catchy, and I love that it is. Yeah. Catchy but weird. I think the thing with the finer things is that they have their own crowd and they have a sound as well. You know, whether it's like the hip-hop instrumental beatsy thing, or it's the skippy garage thing, or the housey thing, you know, they kind of cover everything. And you know, it's something that Sydney needs. Sydney needs to be able to go to a night and trust the DJs and trust the people playing and making music. Yeah, and I think we've got that here now.